afgelopen vrijdag de tweede liveshow van The Voice of Holland. En dat heeft opnieuw wat, wat slachtoffers gekost, om even zo te zeggen. Zo erg is het ook weer niet, natuurlijk. Als eerst hebben wij hier Sascha van Beek. Goedemorgen.
Goedemorgen.
Oh, dat klinkt al heel goed. Goedemorgen. Do you understand Little Dutch or completely nothing?
Ja, hoe gaat het?
Hey.
It got good.
it got very good. Shall I try to do it in English?
Yeah, that would be great.
How are you feeling?
Good, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. It was an incredible experience and...
Disappointed?
Not really. I achieved my goal. So my goal was exposure in Holland. So I got that. So
okay.
That was great.
You came, the story again, it was, you came from New Zealand. Your father is Dutch.
Yeah.
So how long have you been here?
I've been here for about 4 months now.
Okay, well, then your Dutch is very good.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Here we go. So what are you going to do now? What are your plans for the future?
My plans is just to keep on rolling and working on my own original music. I've got music online already.
Okay.
Released an album in New Zealand.
Where can we find your music?
On iTunes or sashav.com.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're going to do the song of last Friday. Amy Winehouse song.
That's right, yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Dames en heren, uit The Voice of Holland van afgelopen vrijdag. Hier is Sascha van Beek.
Meet you downstairs at the bar. Your rolled up sleeves and your Scottish shirt. You say, why do you do with him today? And sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me a Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you tell
Sascha!
Dankjewel!
Alsjeblieft!